gorgeous little sugar plum. Well, what this is a dream. That much should be obvious. The only difference is I'm choosing to appear in my normal form, like in your reality. Because, my little sugar plum, reality is a stressful, stressful place. And while I could give you the same care and personal attention there, I fear we may be interrupted, distracted. Here, no one can reach us. It is just you and I. Why the shop? Well, my little sugar plum, nothing comes for free. Oh, don't worry. You'll find my price quite fair for the deal I offer. I offer to give you tender care, personal attention, and as many triggers as I can think of to help you de-stress. Now, I cannot promise you'll like every single trigger I use. But I promise that I'll try to make them all as enjoyable as possible. Plus, my soft whispered words will, as they always do, set your mind at ease. And do not worry. It is okay to fall asleep inside of a dream. It makes things more interesting that way, actually. Though the movie Inception isn't accurate, it does get a few key things correct. In the meantime, the price for my triggers, my soft whispered words, and my personal attention within this dreamscape shop is simply this. A hug. Tender, pure, and simple. I told you it wouldn't be that bad. Now, come here, my little sugar plum.
That feels nice.
Very well. You have earned this now. My time, attention, and all the triggers I can think of. First, a brush. The sound of my thumb as it goes over the bristles. Is Is this nice? Perhaps focused on one ear while I focus the other. Is this appealing, my little sugar plum? It's okay. You don't need to answer. As long as it helps you relax. This is one of the good triggers. I know for me it's quite relaxing. But not everyone is an odd incubus. Well, my little sugar plum, how about we mix it up a little bit? We'll change to the sound of a sponge being squished next to your ear. I tried this myself just the other day. Felt amazing. There we go. That one is a little hard on my hands, so that will have to do for now. Now, I fear I don't have the nails for it, but I'm going to try tapping on some glass. rather than simply tapping the glass, I'm going to take this mechanical pencil and just drag it across the glass ever so softly. Was that, my little sugar plum? Is your anxiety going down? Are you unwinding? I certainly hope so. Now, I find this sound relaxing, but what can I say? I am the odd one. Coffee poured. I bet you can almost smell the divine aroma of this black ichor. I like my coffee dark. No cream, no sugar. Just as much caffeine as possible. Maybe that's why I find so many triggers relaxing. It helps me focus all that caffeine. Learn something new every day, my little sugar plum. Now, we're going to take that mechanical pencil from earlier and we're going to make a little doodle. And by doodle, I mean little loops over and over. Was a little fast. Let's slow it down. Mm-hmm. proceed to arts and crafts, if you will. Though I won't actually be designing anything. I will be cutting construction paper with a very, very small pair of scissors. Snag. Well, I may be the dream weaver, but I never claimed to be the craftsman. I should be more wary of where I cut. I may have just accidentally severed part of this dreamscape, but no matter. Fixed. Now, let us resume, shall we? Now, I wonder how that treated you. How about another lovely sound? Perhaps tapping the ears first, and then perhaps tapping something small and cardboard. we? Nice and wholesome. Just relax. Fantasy will take care of you. As he always does. I hope so far your anxiety levels are going down, my little sugar plum. But on the off chance they are not, perhaps this little sound will help bring you peace. Just a little spray bottle. Nothing more, nothing less. Regrettably, I can only use so much before even the dreamscape floods. Moving along. Let me cup those ears. Just relax. I bet you could almost hear the ocean. While I could tap into your dream and find out for sure, I like surprises. Bet you're just itching for an ear massage now, aren't you? After feeling my warm hands covering your ears? Surely you couldn't resist. But you'll have to make do with fantasy's terms. You'll have to deal with me teasing you with the lotion before you get any sort of ear massage. I suppose I've teased you long enough. Even in the dreamscape, a throat can get dry. And now, my little sugar plum, I've given you the triggers. The ones that I plan to fit into this little dream anyway. But something tells me you're not asleep yet in this little dream. Merely closing your eyes and relaxing. My, my, my little sugar plum. And people say demons are distrustful. Well, tell you what. I'm going to loop these triggers for the next little while. I'll be silent. But I'll be here, watching, waiting, and caring. In the meantime, just lie back and experience the loops. Sound of my thumb as it goes over the bristles. Is this nice? Perhaps focused on one. Is this appealing, my little sugar plum? As long as it helps you relax. sound of my thumb as it goes over the bristles. Is this nice? Focused on one ear, while I focus the other. Is this appealing, my little sugar plum? It's okay. You don't need to answer. As long as it helps you relax. If you're still up, I am congratulating you. Interesting. Then, inside this dreamscape, I bid you adieu.